Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, good night. Wherever you're at, hello. This is Michael, aka That Retro Journeyman. Welcome back to Indigo Prophecy, episode 3. I'm not gonna recap, I'm way too tired. It is 5:50 in the morning. I should be at the gym right now, working out, but I'm drained. But you know what? That's some pussy shit. I'm gonna keep on going. I'm gonna go back to back to back to back on doing this series. Should be episode 4, but it's 3 for y'all. Oh well. But let's go ahead, since they're both going to the PlayStation, we'll go ahead and do Carla. Oh, I'm debating, should I go to the gym? I don't work till 6 p.m. I still got roughly 12 hours until, well, less than 12 hours so, until my alarm goes off.
We've got a few leads, but no suspects for the moment.
Carla, can you answer the question for me? Should I go to the gym?
We know it probably wasn't premeditated, and it wasn't done for money.
Alright, thanks for answering the question, guys. Oh, psychopath.
Well, some of the elements match the M.O. You know, he left prints and blood everywhere, let himself be seen by witnesses. Man, he practically left his name and address. You know, these guys hear God's voice telling them to kill somebody. That would explain the non-premeditated part.
Do you think there's much chance he'll kill again?
We don't have enough information to determine that right now. He might do it again tomorrow, or we might never hear from him again.
I want this nut job behind bars ASAP. Do whatever you have to do.
So, what's the plan now?
Check the local hospitals to see if they've had any men with knife wounds. Check with all the psycho wards to see if they've got any ex-patients out on the streets who might have been capable of something like this.
Okay, anything else?
Yeah, book we found under the table. Garrett left it on your desk. See if you can make anything of it.
Okay, I'll get all that stuff right away. What are you gonna work on?
There's something that I need to verify.
How much time I need to sleep? That's what I need to verify because I am tired.
As far back as I can remember, I've been frightened by small spaces. Whenever I'm in a small, confined place, I start to panic. I have trouble breathing, and I need to get out right away. Yeah.
Where were you? In some dungeon?
Claustrophobia. Well, I had decided not
to. Hey, look, it's a Yu-Gi-Oh card.
I decided to try and fight. Every chance I can. I'm going to stay calm. Everything's going to be fine. I'm going to breathe deeply and walk without stopping until I find the computer room.
The computer room. I am so hungry. I'm so tired. There is no way I'm going to the gym. So I think my answer is no. Going to the gym.
There should be a switch box around here.
Okay, I need a switch box. That's around here. So not that switch. Yeah. Press the L button and the R1 button. Great. Too fast?
I'll come back later. I can control my fear.
You got this, girl. You got it. Let's try it again. I just gotta do better with breathing. That's how you do it. Okay.
Later.
Are we even making any progress whatsoever? Oh, I gotta move while I'm doing it. Oh, that's gonna be tough. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I was gonna say, why is she moving? Okay, I'm just gonna just go wherever I want, I guess. Okay, I guess not that way. Do you have these kind of fears? Why is it your fear? I don't understand. Okay, are we good? What do we have to do? I'm so confused. I don't know what to do. I'm on 10% battery. How? What? There we go. I did it, guys. I did it. Sorry, that was probably too close to the mic. Come on, BB. We are there. We're there.
Here's the archive terminal.
You have conquered your fear. Clap it up. My phone is about dead. Oh no. More breathing? Great.
The electricity's cut. I just need to stay calm. I will control my fear.
Be a woman, alright? Just take it how you want it, but be a woman. You got it. You got this. Trust me. You got it. Oh, run away. Oh gosh. Okay. We're good. We're good. We are good. Just maybe a bit more would be nice.
Switch box somewhere.
Criminy Christmas. Oh yeah, so My phone's about dead, so if the camera goes off, I apologize. Let's continue. Alright. It's right there, baby. It's right there. Let's go. We are so smart. We are so brave. No darkness shall overcome. What was that? Knowing me, probably that'll be the right one. If it's the right year, right terminal, whatever. Guys, I can't keep doing this. It's not stressful, it's just annoying.
My hands are shaking. I'm having trouble breathing. I've just got to stay calm. Can't let the fear get out of control.
You're a cop. You probably get shot at all the time. Darkness won't consume you, believe me. Oh, I just turned it off. Am I just retarded? The answer is yes, you are retarded. But we all knew that, so it's fine. It's okay. Oh, so it's not the right terminal. God, this is the right terminal. I am already over this mission. This is killing me. I'm getting a headache. It's probably because I'm hungry.
Here the file starting with K. Just need to check to make sure I've got the right year on the terminal.
Thank you. What's the year that we're needing? I'm drooling. Oh no. What's the year? What year is it? What's the day? What planet am I on? Why do I have this fear of being scared of the dark? Dadgummit. You need a rat disc. I'm just playing you. That sounds so bad. I don't play people. At least, I cannot think of a lame joke. Anyway, I'm just keep on moving. I'm gonna freak out. Just like Alfred's question. Why do we fall, Master Bruce? To get back up. Let's go. Pull yourself together. You don't need a man to do a woman's job. You got this. Women are as superior as men. They give birth. End of story. Alright. What can I do? I thought I saw something before. I about messed up. Gotta be this, right? Whoops.
You're the final story with K. Just need to check to make sure I've got the right year on the terminal.
Man.
Kirsten.
What do you want, a cookie? Come on. Year I need to look under, because I do not remember. I'm hoping to God this is the one. The freaking power.
It's dark. My hands are shaking. I'm having trouble breathing.
The year. I'm gonna freak out. Freak out. Okay. Thank you.
I've got the right year in the terminal.
We know. To go crazy. Okay. Does it mean I have to backtrack a little bit? That could mean that. Oh, crimey Christmas.
I can't take it. It's just too much for me.
Carla, I'm gonna give you one more shot. If you can't do it, I gotta get Tyler. I just can't keep doing this. I'm sorry. It's over. No, I'm kidding. Cry me. We can do this. You're a strong, independent woman. You got it. I got faith in you. This has to be the one. Right?
Here's the file starting with K. Just need to check to make sure I've got the right year in the terminal.
Please.
Kirsten, must not be the right disc.
I'm gonna cry. This is what happens when you don't pay attention. What have not tried? Do we need to go under? Man, can we just carry on with the story? No, I did not mean to do that. Dadgummit. This mission sucks.
It's dark. My hands, they're shaking.
Okay, so that means we're clear on this side.
To stay calm.
So it just means I gotta go on the other side.
Get out of control.
I bet you it'll be the very last thing. Out of everything I've found, it's gonna be the last one. This has to be the last one. It's gotta be the last one, please. See any icon showing up, so I guess we're good over here. Can I turn, please? Let's I'm so stupid. It's more recent than just the 60s. Why didn't I? I'm sorry. That freaking thing is in the way. Has to be the one. I might just find the last option. That was like, what, 6? Jeez. Just getting closer. That's all it means. Just. Oh.
I can't take it.
I didn't pay attention.
You're too much for me.
You're too much for me. You're fine, you got it, girl. You're fine, you're good. Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention. That's my fault. This is ridiculous. It's gotta be in here. There's just gotta be in there. It better be this one. It better be this one. I'm so drained. I got no words. Come on, please. I'll throw you a cookie.
I think I found it.
Oh my gosh.
The file is empty.
Thank you.
No report, no evidence, nothing. Wait. Where's the name of the detective who started the investigation?
Thank God.
Carla asked me to see what I could find out about the book we found in the diner. It might be able to tell something about the killer. I inquired in the office and I ended up in a bookshop specializing in old books run by a guy named Takeo.
Where are we at? Did y'all see how big that was? There's no way. Oh, that looks better. There is no way. I need some sleep. Look at that mess, dude. Thank you.
like that old Chinese dude in Gremlins. If he offers me a little box with a monster in it, I am gone.
All right.
Well, I need some info on this book. I'm conducting a murder investigation and...
You, immigration? You come play my ketchup? All paper store family is legal. You verify. No problem.
Okay, okay, calm down. I'm not here to bust you.
If you no got one, you go now. This private property.
Yeah, great strategy, Tyler. Nice work. Can you just take a look at it? You must have seen books like this one before.
Ah, many times, yes.
Thank you.
I sad to say, no can be helping you.
Thanks anyway. At least I tried.
Oh, he said no. I mean, no one's looking. Lay him out. So what now? Do I see a Yu-Gi-Oh card?
Maybe there is something I can do for you. One client ordered a very rare book. Since this morning I look for it, but impossible. You find this book, and I tell you all you want to know.
So what does it look like, this book you want?
Ah, easy. It's from same collection as this one.
Okay, I ought to be able to handle that.
Bring you say that, but this guy has no idea.
And he will give you the magic talisman. Oh, man. What am I, a video game?
On that note, after what he said, I'm calling it quits. That just turned me off a little bit. But I got nothing to say. Y'all know the drill. But I hope y'all have a good day and good night, wherever you're at. And as always, I'll see y'all on the flip side. Peace out.